I know of very few people who have chosen to like really awaken to their own purpose, their own higher self, whatever you want to describe that as, where suffering has not been involved.
Agreed. All of the guests have those experiences. Mm-hmm.
Correct.
You could say the coolest commonality between them is seeing their traumas as treasures.
Yeah. That's really the choice.